And it was a surprising win for 18-year-old Tunisian Ahmed Hafnaoui, who stunned swimming superpowers. He won the gold medal in the men's 400-meter freestyle. Ahmed himself could not believe his eyes, but hopes his victory will make his family proud.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.